Welcome to DraGonFly Ventures new videos. Please, if you like our episodes, will you consider scanning the code? We would really enjoy a cup of coffee for our hard work. Thank you, everybody.
Welcome to Neon Nexus, a city bathed in the eerie glow of neon lights where the pursuit of truth is a dangerous game. In the heart of this luminescent metropolis, chaos is brewing. The city, once a beacon of progress and innovation, now stands on the precipice of disorder. The citizens driven to the edge clash with the iron fist of the corporate enforcers. Amid the turmoil, a figure emerges from the shadows. Axel Cipher, a beacon of hope against the dark tide. Axel Cipher, a relentless truth seeker, delves into the digital labyrinth of the binary conundrum. A situation that has held the city hostage, casting a sinister pall over Neon Nexus. With furrowed brows and unwavering determination, Axel navigates the treacherous terrains of this digital maze. Encrypted archives, shadowy servers, and hidden data caches are his battlegrounds, each one a piece of the puzzle that is the binary conundrum. As the neon lights flicker and cast long shadows, Axel's eyes reflect the glow of multiple computer screens. Each line of code, each string of data, brings him closer to the truth. His journey, however, is not without peril. Confronting high-ranking corporate officials and their cunning power plays, Axel finds himself in the eye of the storm. Yet he remains resolute. Unmoved by threats and undeterred by obstacles, Axel continues his relentless quest for justice. His mission? To lift the veil of deception and expose the truth. Every keystroke, every data breach, brings him closer to the pivotal revelation that will reshape the fate of Neon Nexus. As Axel stands at this crossroads, the destiny of Neon Nexus hangs in the balance. The city, teetering on the edge of transformation, awaits the revelation of the binary conundrum. And at the heart of this digital maze, Axel Cipher is the key to unraveling the city's fate. The binary conundrum, a web of deceit and control, holds Neon Nexus in its clutches. This digital labyrinth, a shrouded matrix of cryptic codes and shadowy servers, is the battleground where Axel fights for the city's freedom. It's a perilous journey, one fraught with danger and deception at every turn. But Axel is undeterred. His determination, as relentless as the neon glow that bathes the city, fuels his tireless efforts to decode the conundrum. But what exactly is the binary conundrum? Picture a spider's web, intricate and complex, woven with threads of data and information. It's a network of control, its reach extending to every corner of Neon Nexus. It's the key to the city's freedom, and its chains. And at the heart of this web, the cryptic codes that Axel is so doggedly deciphering. As Axel delves deeper into the digital maze, he uncovers hidden data caches, encrypted archives that hold the city's secrets. Each revelation brings him closer to the truth, and yet, the binary conundrum remains as elusive as ever. But, has opened the door to a new discovery, in the fight against the forces at bay. Axel has a little project on the side, his senses leading him, to complete as soon as possible. But every quest has its villains, and Axel's journey is no different. A high-ranking corporate official stands in his way, a formidable adversary exuding power and cunning, sending a secret weapon against the Axel team that is defeating his adversaries. This confrontation escalates the stakes, making Axel's mission all the more perilous. But Axel is resolute, unwavering in his quest for justice. He has two countermeasures in preparation, just received in a shipment from his cousin, Dr. Sterling, who is out and about the galaxy for now. See the episode Quantum Chronicles in our YouTube playlist, later if you will. Okay, on with the show. Dr. Sterling sent him a gift, called a quantum generator, a nifty little gadget, that if fallen into the wrong hands, could very well end life as we know it. She knows Axel is a genius, and has no worries there. Axel now has his eyes, that reflect the eerie glow of multiple computer screens, set firmly on his goal, to expose the truth. His adversary will love these little surprises he is about to counter with. The binary conundrum is more than a puzzle to be solved. It's a symbol of the struggle for power, for control. It's a fight against corporate greed, against the chains that bind Neon Nexus. And at the heart of this fight is, yes, you got it, Axel Cipher. The stakes are high and Axel is playing for keeps. As he navigates the treacherous terrain of the binary conundrum, he's not just fighting for himself, he's fighting for Neon Nexus, for its people, its future. And with every step he takes, he's reshaping the city's destiny. The binary conundrum may hold Neon Nexus in its clutches, but Axel holds the key to its freedom. In the face of danger, Axel Cypher stands unwavering, his resolve shining brighter than the neon lights of the city. His journey, a relentless pursuit of justice, has led him deep into the heart of the binary conundrum. A formidable task, to say the least, but Axel is no ordinary man. He's a cipher, a decoder of secrets, and he's hardened by a determination that's as unyielding as the steel and neon structures that tower over the city of Neon Nexus. Axel's pursuit isn't just about rescuing a city under siege, it's about unmasking the truth that lies hidden in the binary code. It's about exposing the corporate puppeteers who pull the strings from the shadows, manipulating the digital and physical realities of Neon Nexus. To them, this city is a game, its citizens mere pawns. But Axel Cypher is about to change the rules of that crazy game. His battleground? The digital labyrinth of the binary conundrum. His weapons? A sharp intellect and an insatiable curiosity. With each cryptic code he deciphers, he's inching closer to the truth. He's navigating the treacherous terrain of encrypted archives, shadowy servers, and hidden data caches, leaving no digital stone unturned. In the face of adversity, Axel's resilience shines through. The threats, the danger, the sheer magnitude of what he's up against, would be enough to deter any man, but not Axel. He's driven by a sense of justice that's as deep as the city's data mines, as vast as the neon-lit skyline of Neon Nexus. As he stands on the precipice of a revelation, the city's fate hangs in the balance. Yet there's an air of anticipation, a sense that something is about to shift. Update. This just in, an attack by one of the adversary's gangs has attempted to take down one of Axel's primary cyborgs. That was guarding his cyborg plant. Yes, he has several now. The quantum generator was working just fine. They were quite unsuccessful. The neon lights of the city seemed to flicker with Axel's determination, casting long shadows that hint at the approaching dawn, as he grins with victory from the meager attack. Axel and his team, being the city's last hope, is on the brink of a revelation that could possibly change everything now. The binary truth is within his grasp, and with it, the power to transform Neon Nexus forever. His relentless pursuit continues, a beacon of hope in the neon shadows. As Axel stands at a crossroads, Neon Nexus teeters on the brink of transformation. Axel Cypher, our digital knight, finds himself at the nexus of change, his path intertwined with the destiny of the city. His relentless pursuit of truth, his fight against the binary conundrum, has led him to this crucial point. His every action, every decoded binary, echoes through the neon-lit corridors of the city, resonating with the pulse of Neon Nexus. The city, once basking in the glow of prosperity, now finds itself under the shadow of uncertainty. The neon lights that once symbolized progress and innovation now cast an eerie glow of impending change. The city's destiny is not written in the stars above, but in the binary codes that Axel Cypher is tirelessly deciphering. The city's future, its very existence, is now encoded in the labyrinth of ones and zeros that Axel is navigating. As the binary conundrum unravels, so does the fate of Neon Nexus. The city stands on the precipice, the glow of transformation looming on the horizon. Every secret Axel uncovers, every truth he reveals, ripples through the city, shaking the very foundations of Neon Nexus. As Axel deciphers the cryptic codes, the city inches closer to a revelation that could reshape its destiny. But amid the turmoil and uncertainty, there is a glimmer of hope. Axel's relentless pursuit of truth shines like a beacon in the neon night, guiding the city towards a future yet unknown. His fight against the binary conundrum is not just his own, but the city's as well. His victory will be the city's salvation, his defeat, its demise. The future of Neon Nexus hangs in the balance, its destiny echoing in the binary codes Axel is determined to decipher. As the shadows of the binary conundrum loom large, Neon Nexus awaits its fate, its destiny intertwined with Axel's pursuit. The city's transformation is imminent, and as the neon lights flicker, the city holds its breath, waiting for the binary revelation that could change its fate forever. In this pivotal episode, Axel is ready to confront the binary conundrum head-on. His eyes, reflecting the neon glow of the city, are filled with determination, the weight of the world resting on his shoulders. This is not just about him anymore. It's about Neon Nexus and its populace, yearning for liberation from the chains of the binary conundrum. In the labyrinth of Neon Nexus, the tension is palpable. The city's pulse throbs in sync with Axel's heartbeat, each thump echoing the countdown to the imminent showdown. The risks are high, the stakes even higher. Axel knows that one wrong step could plunge the city further into chaos. Yet failure is not an option, not when the freedom of Neon Nexus is within grasp. As Axel dives deeper into the digital abyss, the binary conundrum unravels layer by layer. Each decoded message, each exposed secret brings him closer to the core of the conspiracy. The city's fate intertwined with his actions, Axel stands on the precipice of a revelation that could change everything. Yet this is more than a battle of wits against a digital beast. It's a fight against time, against the ticking clock that threatens to engulf Neon Nexus in an irreversible dystopia. Axel's confrontation with the binary conundrum is not just a struggle for truth. It's a battle for the soul of Neon Nexus. This episode is the calm before the storm, the final breath before the plunge. It's the penultimate chapter in a saga that has gripped us all, a saga of courage, resilience, and an unwavering pursuit of truth. As Axel, his team standing by, stands at the threshold of the final battle. As we hold our collective breath, awaiting the dawn of a new era, or the descent into deeper darkness. Stay tuned for the thrilling conclusion in Part 5, where the binary truth will be unveiled and the fate of Neon Nexus decided once and for all. As the neon lights flicker and the shadows lengthen, remember, the end is just the beginning. See you in the next episode, everyone. Think I'll fry some chicken. The subscribe button, the like button, and don't forget that good old bell button.